Hell yeah.
Nothing. Nothing. Nothing.
To hell in a handbasket.
Easy now. I presume you to be the mercenaries people have been going on about. Well, you don't be messing with Dr. Cairns. I'd be wearing the same jersey as you. I'm sure you probably heard already. Aye, I can see it in your eyes. Wondering what I'm doing here. Has he really left the employ of the Queen? Well, I have. Aye, the nerve of her using my passion against me. Ah, don't get me wrong, I don't mean sexual passion. Goodness no. Why, even a thought could put me out of commission for weeks. No, I mean science. My research. That's my passion, it is. Aye, she gave my lab all the toys it could ever be needing. Why, there was nothing I couldn't do. Then you see, I got to questioning things, wondering about her motives. So I decided to take my head out of my work and take a proper look around. And you know what I saw? The same thing you see. People dying and suffering for that bitch. Never been. And so I left. Just up and gone. And don't tell me you wouldn't have done different. Oh, and I'm not going back, no. Not until I'm ready. And when I do, she'll play with her life. I'm deadly certain of it. You must be joking. I got me enough trouble already. Say, maybe I'm out of line here, but something just occurred to me. You see, in order to right the wrongs I've committed, I've been working on building this robot. And its purpose, well, it's to kill the Queen. I was planning to take her on myself, but I figure now you and the robot have a better chance. I mean, look at you. And friend, I'm not after glory. I just want her stopped, and I think you can do that. My robot, she's nearly done. All she be needing is a rifle and a video camera, and then she'll be the Queen's worst nightmare. I tell you, you gather me up what I need, and she's yours. Look, I got me a plan, and if you want to be on the receiving end of it, it's fine with me. But I suggest you relax and let me go about my business. You know, a good scientist, we take a vow almost, to help mankind and not destroy its creatures. Aye, but what she's done, you forgive me, but she's a cold bitch, and I'll do what I have to stop her. You didn't hear this from me, but I tell you, the Queen's one crazy lady. One sick nut she is. I mean, they might call me Madlab, but I'm hardly the one who's mad here. Not wise to be ignoring my work. I really should get to it.
That's perfectly acceptable. Thank you.
I'm on site. Where do I go from here?
I'm here. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
All right.
Hell yeah. Beauty.
Big time. Jolly good.
Got enemies in the area. Good.
We have some inconveniences to dispose of. Hostiles.
hostiles. My attention.
This is dilemma.
Beautiful mess here.
I want to retreat. No more ammo.
Target in sight.
Dead meat.
You have my attention.
Thank the Lord!
How do you like them apples, roadkill?
That's haywire. 170 pounds of raw fun. Ha!
Ta-da!
target dispatched.
The devil be cursed! My dear brother!
They're putting in a serious effort on me here. Nothing like a near-death experience, eh?
Shit.
bloody hell! Insolence!
Yeah?
Damn.
Got it.
I need reload.
The devil be cursed!
I'll do miracles, not magic! I need more ammunition now!
I felt a breeze.
A-holes!
Cripes.
Hell, I'm short of lead!
Ready.
Duh!
They are just trying to scare me without success.
devil be cursed.
Cripes.
The devil be cursed.
Shit.
I've spotted a sinner. Lucifer awaits his soul.
Target in sight.
You
got
the
ball. I've spotted a sinner. Lucifer awaits his soul.
Ready.
Jesus H. Jesus H. Crap.
How's about some respect for the cloth?
Damn. Bloody hell. Damn. Unfortunate.
It gets the job done.
Turkey's getting feisty. Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Nothing like
Shit.
A near-death experience, eh?
Whoa! Thought my number
Standing
was
by.
Up. Serious snafu here.
Ready.
Thank you.
Damn.
Bloody hell.
Standing by. No more ammo! Damn!
F and A.
Big time!
Ready.
Got it. Bada boom, bada bing.
Hell, it's raining nasties.
Damn.
My dear brother. Jesus H. Jesus H. my dear brother.
Shit.
Ready. Ugh.
Thank the Lord!
All right.
Another lamb. Now I'm pissed.
Ready.
Thank you.
Right then, my dear heart has recommenced pumping. Unloaded gun. Right then. Ammo!
That enemy breathes no more. That enemy breathes no more.
Bloody hell!
Standing by.
right then. A heart has recommenced.
You have my attention.
A highly doubtful shot.
I am in search of ammunition for my weapon.
What's up? Jolly good.
Standing by.
Recover my breath.
Our minds think alike.
Hey, I burst a blood vessel over here.
Big time!
Jeez!
My dear brother!
minus one.
They are just trying to scare me without success.
I cast aside the pain of my injuries.
Not much of a loss, really.
I win this one. All traitors lay in their blood without movement.
We have some inconveniences to dispose of.
I got the jump on this sucker. Hell, if I hadn't been there myself, I'd never believed it happened.
To deal with the disappointment. Okay, let's paint the town red with the enemy's blood.
Ready.
That was a job well done. I got some sewer snipe in sight, looking to toast it.
Thank you.
That's one troop down.
Oh, that is wicked. I wonder if you have time to think. Ouch.
That was a job well done.
I find something.
Got it.
There's something.